If I would ask how to transition from a dreamy landscape to an overly excited and dance-like character, how would something like that possibly be achieved? Well, let's hear how Scriabin does it.